For me, masculinity is probably less about the physical part, about being like super jacked and ripped and well built and all that. For me, it's more about, you know, how you carry yourself, you know, how you go about your life, how you take care of your family, how you sort of tackle challenges, how you, you know, take care of business, that kind of thing.